Good morning, Roadrunners. It's Friday, April 27, 2018.
This week we have
Man on the Street,
Miss Faria interview,
Fortnite skit,
and much more on this week's Roadrunner Report.
Hey, Mother's Day is coming up.
Yeah, I know. Mothers are amazing.
Well, since Mother's Day is coming up, Mr. Coxford's class asked our fellow Roadrunners what they loved most about their mothers.
That's cool. So let's see what great things they had to say.
Hey, Roadrunners. I'm Alize, and I'm here with
Celeste.
Nessa.
What do you guys love most about your mom?
I like how she takes the time out of her day to cook for us.
She's a very determined individual.
She's nice and funny. And she's beautiful.
My mom is beautiful, and she give me food, and she got a house over my head.
She's always been there for me. She's pretty, and yeah.
She spoils me, like she loves me, but yeah.
I like my mom's cooking.
I love that my mom cares about me. She feeds me, and she loves me.
My mom always put a roof over my head. And then I wouldn't have the chain that I got on and the shoes that I got on and stuff that, you know, that she got me, you know, I wouldn't have it today.
She makes me food.
Those pancakes she makes, man.
Everything.
That too. I agree.
Tilted Towers!
What is that about?
Don't you remember the Fortnite skit that we made?
Oh, yeah. That was pretty lit. Wasn't it on the Roadrunner Report?
Yeah, let's take first place to the skit.
Hey guys, so what you guys playing?
Fortnite.
Oh, I see people.
What's your favorite thing about Fortnite?
There's people down here.
Everything.
What's your favorite thing about Fortnite?
Getting dubs, duh.
How many of these people get them?
How much is the most amount of kills you've ever gotten?
926.
What's the least amount of kills you've
67.
Ever gotten?
67.
Have you seen Roadrunner reports for the last years?
No, why?
Well, Emma made a remix of some of our school's Roadrunner reports from the 2012 and 2011 school year.
That's cool.
Let's so take a trip down memory lane. Thank you.
Before school, don't cross the line.
Morning break, don't cross the line.
When it's lunchtime, don't cross the line.
Afternoon break, don't cross the line.
Any other time, you can cross the line. Keep your mind on the yellow line. Keep your mind on the yellow line. Keep your mind on the yellow line. Peace out.
Word. Hey, Kay, do you know a lot of songs?
Duh, what do you take me as? I'm a pro.
Well, the journalism class asked some roadrunners to guess that song.
Lit, let's hit the clip.
Hey, roadrunners, I'm here with
Gabby,
Emma,
and
Tyler.
And they're going to be doing the Guess the Song Lyric Challenge.
God's Plan.
Okay.
Tyler got the first one.
By Drake, by Drake. No, yeah.
Okay,
God's Plan by Drake.
You want to see the title, the everything.
Oh, so, man. A half a point for Tyler points. And a half a point for Gabby.
Yeah, Trey.
SpongeBob. The fun song. Wait up. The campfire song.
Yeah, Tyler got
one. I don't watch SpongeBob.
I know
you. Let's see it. We have our song.
So, Tyler's in the lead with
a point.
He has two
and a half.
One point.
Oh, he has a half point.
Yeah, and then
so Gabby
has
a half point. And then,
I don't even watch
this.
I don't even watch this.
Bruno Mars.
Oh, Bruno Mars.
Treasure.
Yeah. Tyler got 2.5 points.
Well, our week has come to an end.
We hope you guys have enjoyed this week's show.
Have a great weekend and see you on next week's
Roadrunner Report.
Tilted!
Wait, let's hit the clip. Oh,
that was horrible. Okay. Oh my God.